There is a new charge point at Tesco in Mallow, but it may not always be available. In this video, I will tell you why. The new slow charge point at Tesco in Mallow, at the innermost car park, is in a good location for local amenities while you charge your car. If you're hungry, there is a very good Indian restaurant nearby, and if you prefer fast food, there is a McDonald's even closer. The car park is pay in display, but you get money back if you shop at Tesco, which is open until 10 p.m. at the moment. They also have a toilet for customers. There is also a public toilet nearby if Tesco is closed. The ESB e-car charging station displayed on the map to the left of the toilet doesn't exist, and is actually located in the graveyard of St. Mary Catholic Church. Or perhaps that's where the old ESB charger at Tesco ended up. I really should dig deeper into this. Speaking of the old charge point, it was located here, right beside Park Road. This was a good location, except that the River Blackwater, which normally looks like this, is prone to flooding, even after extensive flood relief works, such as these gates. So the charge point was sometimes inaccessible for this reason, as you can see here. These photos were taken in January 2016. Normally the flooding is worse at the Lidl end of Park Road, and you can often drive into the Tesco car park from the other direction, but if there is serious flooding, the slow charge point at the train station can be used instead, although there may only be room for one car to charge. It takes about 10 minutes to walk into town from there. I must stress that flooding as bad as this is very rare, so you don't really need to worry too much about it. We would like to show you other charge points in Ireland, but we need your help to do it. If you would like to share a short video describing the positive and negative aspects of a particular charge point, please send it to production@evtv.ie. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and share.